They've been rousing me with all the meatloaf since I ate it.
What up, Hunt House? Oh my gosh, can we give it up real quick for the Foothill Brothers?
Yes.
They were awesome. Brother Sam and Brother Joel, crushing it.
Thank you.
bluegrass directly to the face tonight.
Just like his legs.
We also want to give a big warm welcome to Jason Cornick over there. He's covering for our normal mandolin player and doing a hell of a job. So.
Y'all are good. Nothing normal about mandolin players.
One, two, three, four.
Yeah,
that's
good.
Yeah. tell a really quick story here. So the guys that you saw before us, Joel and Sam, I used to play in a band with them about 15 years ago. Maybe it was 17 years. It was a while ago. Anyway, have you guys heard of the 420 Fest? Ever? Anyone heard of the 420 Fest? So we actually played the very first one together, and our band was called, Highland Junction. So it was kind of cool to be able to reunite with those guys, and we're going to bring them back on stage later on tonight, so stick around.
All right.
We're going to feature Chad Braswell, the push broom, on the next one.
That's right.
Meatloaf.
I got a new name tonight.
That's
going to
stick.
Meatloaf. It was good.
I highly recommend it. The grits and the collards.
Solid, baby.
Grits. That's delicious.
Yeah. I always eat meatloaf.
Oh, the stash is solid. Oh, right.
All right. Why have you gone so long?
Yeah.
Thank you.
like I said, good song for rainy night.
Any night.
Yeah, any night, really. It's true. It's a good love song.
So, how many people, by a show of cheers, was here at the last weekend for that Thorn Stickley show? It sounds like me back there. I can't see, but it sounds like him. That was ridiculous. Well, thank you for coming back to see us again.
Wait, Elliot.
Yes, sir. What happened to our guitar player?
Thank you.
He's kidnapped. Oh, he likes to have a big entrance. All right. This one is called. Here's a breaking up tune. Just because.
Great to see y'all coming out. A bunch of us ate beforehand. Food has been fantastic all night.
Totally fantastic. Oop, we got a little quarter.
Some of us ate more meatloaf than others.
That's right.
We'll say, folks, he's bounced back like a champion. I thought he was down for the couch.
He was laying
on the couch playing his bass. Which is easier on a guitar, I assure you.
It really is easier on the guitar. I don't think all the notes were there.
We're going to feature our guitar player, Chris Clark, on this next one.
Your cable came out. There we go. Put it back in, quick.
Insert joke here. Alright.
Got no laughs. What do we got? I've endured?
Yep.
So we like to conduct our song selection. We get through it and think of what we're going to play and how we're going to play it. This next one's one that Chris is going to do for us. I think it's a Tim O'Brien song. Correct me if I'm wrong.
That's right, Chad, it is.
All
right.
Thank you.
otherwise known as Push Broom due to his mustache. The best mustache in town.
That's
a lot of superlatives.
It is. It is. Thank you.
Take it away. Tell what you're going to say.
Yes, so this next song is called 10 Degrees Getting Colder. It's a good song about being out on the road and having no money.
Pretty much the musician.
You ever hitchhiked in Colorado in the winter? Well, this is a good one. Pick it up for us, Chris?
Sing it for us. All right, here we go. Yeah, one, two, three. Thank you.
Summers up here. Marc Sommers will be coming up here singing an original tune that he wrote. So stick around. Thank you guys so much. Check. Hey guys, thanks for sticking around.
That was great, right?
Thank you guys for sticking around. We feel so much better. Chad took a nap. Chris went for a walk.
It was nice out.
Chris. I gotta say a big thank you to the Hunt House, Marc Sommers. Also, so many friendly faces tonight. Pete, Kite, the Megans, Sandy,
Julia,
a bunch of people. Can't name them all.
Wes.
Wes. Double Wes. We sure appreciate y'all coming to see us. We are going to be playing also down at Smith's Old Bar on January 30th with two other bands. So if you want to see three bands for the price of one, check that out. It'll be a lot of fun.
All right. Red Clay Halo.
From the city, they don't care to dance with me. It ain't my fault that the fields are muddy and the red clay stains my feet. And it's under my nail, it's under my collar, and it shows on the Sunday clothes. So I do my best with the soap and the water, but the damn don't dirt won't go. And when I pass through the pearly gates, will my crown be golden sand? Or just a red clay road, red clay wave, red clay hill for my head to chase on? Well, now all the girls dance with the boys. from the city. They don't care to dance with me. It ain't my fault that the fields are muddy and the red place stains my feet. Well, it's under my nails, under my collar, and it shows on Sunday clothes. So I do my best with the soap and the water, but the damn cold dirt won't go. And when I pass through the pearly gates, will my crown be gold instead? Or just a red clay robe with red clay waiting, red clay halo for my head?
Marc Sommers up here to sing a tune that he
wrote.
Marc
Sommers, come on now.
All right, give us a minute to get situated.
What a great show.
Hey guys, how great is Stringblade, y'all? Seriously, these guys are legit. And the Foothill Brothers are fantastic.
Come on, give it up.
There's a song behind, I mean, there's a story behind this song. I'm going to tell the story real quick. All right. So here's the deal. Many years ago, I used to go play music. And it didn't sound like that. I had to clear my throat. I used to play some music at the assisted living community with an old banjo player whose name was Ben. Anyway, he was 93 years old. And I played music with him every week for 7 years. Actually, 8 years. He was 101 when he was just too old to keep playing. He finally passed at 102, but he was jamming basically right up until that point. Well, anyway, Sommers wrote a tune about that. It's called Grandpa Ben. And it has never been performed in public before tonight. So he is going to play it for you all tonight. We hope you all like it. By the way, give it up for Marc Sommers, hey, owner, Yeah. Chef, guitar picker, and all-around badass.
If you say so.
Yeah, we're good.
Yep.
Grandpa Ben.
Every now and then it gets so good. Every now and then you know there's only one thing. There's only one thing that'll do. Thank you.
come and sing along. Come along, along, Grandpa. Grandpa Ben.
Ridiculous.
He definitely gets overtime this week.
The dude's cooking, he's picking.
He's amazing.
He's fantastic. Alright, that was hot, man. Alright, here's one you guys might actually have done. Taking off.
Jess?
Yep.
Singing eastbound down, loaded up in a truck. We gon' do what they say can't do.
till we ain't gonna stop till you're in jail. Oh, you're in jail. And now that you got done with me, and these are chucking, just put that hammer down in your head.
Feature chick, Chris, on this next one. The Skeletons of Quito. No, I'm just kidding.
Story forward.
Yeah, you know, you gotta keep it going. So this next song is one that we've been kicking around here at the Hunt House. It's called How Far It Fall.
And it was written by?
Oh, yes, and it was written by Benny Burl Galloway, who was helped get this little shindig going. He's kind of the most famous, not famous person that I've ever met. He's been around bluegrass for, I don't know, probably 40 years. And it's a great songwriter, and it's a great person all around. And we're lucky to have had him come through our doors.
And we're going to feature Chad and sing this one for you.
It's called How Far It Falls.
Think I just seen my first beer. Think I just got blown away. Non-believer now, believer. Dreamed of true and used to say. Flashing something caught my eye. You, how far it fall from you?
Sing another one for you, since he's the voice of bluegrass. But this one ain't bluegrass.
It is now.
Thank you. song on the radio.
That's right, Gilbert Road. Lots going on down there.
Yeah.
It was the Gilbert farmhouse, a little old
sounds shady to me.
1930s farmhouse with like this barn in the back. On 3 acres. Yeah. Good times. Yeah, mushrooms in the bathroom.
How it's gonna turn out, girl, I don't know. Well, loving you is killing me, Lord, the way you do. Well, loving you is killing me, Lord, the way you do. If there's a better way to die, I don't wanna do. Just wipe that smile off my face and let them lay me low.
sober each night. But I feel I'm in heaven, darling, when you hold me tight. Just wrap those arms around me, baby, let the sweet love flow.
band. But we're going to bring, in a minute here, we're going to bring the Foothill Brothers up.
Yeah!
Yeah!
All right! Not just yet. All right, we got to slow down.
All right, we're going to slow it down.
All right, we're going to do a slower Hank Williams tune so we can rest up.
Do a train song.
And then we are going to blast you with a super fast one.
Yeah!
Fast, slow, slow, fast.
Anybody ever seen Dustin Beck?
Yeah.
National treasure. I
National Treasure. Yeah, no, I've seen him a few times.
He's gonna carry phenomenal. Music.
He will. I think he will.
It's in good hands.
It is really is in good hands.
Sinner!
down on.
Better get down on your knees and pray. Your knees and pray.
All right, thank you guys. We're Stringblade. We're gonna welcome the Foothill Brothers up here and do a couple more for you before we call them.
Come on up, brothers.
Bring it up, the brothers. Give it up, for Foothill Brothers, y'all. That's right, the first 420 Fest, just about. And we're going to have another 420 Fest right after this. I mean, that's the rumor.
Always the rumor.
All right, we're going to do a traditional one for you. Once these boys get home and set up. So, you guys check out Foothill Brothers. They actually have some merchandise out on the table. Buy their stuff. Check them out online, Foothill Brothers, on Facebook, Instagram. They're for hire anytime. They're great, great players.
Musicians for hire. Musicians for hire. We'll clean your stuff. Does this affect our pay? No.
All right. And thank you guys for sticking around with us coming out on a whole rainy night. You guys have been an incredible audience. Really appreciate it. Thank you all.
Where I was born, the red, blue,
Stuff as usual. So, thank you guys for hanging out. Appreciate it. Hey, check us out on the Facebook. Check us out at Spitzel Bar on the 30th. Well, the truth of the world. over there on the mandolin.
Jason, you're amazing.
Sam Harrison on the mandolin. Chris Jason. Clark on guitar. Joel Williams on guitar. Chad Braswell on bass.
Hey, Hollander over here on the banjo and the dobro.
Wee dogging. You guys are fun.
Yo, man.
Happy party, Pete. Happy party, Big Chump. Happy party.
I'm going to be flat as I always do.